It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside.
We first realised 6 weeks had passed, and she thought maybe it would be a good idea to do a pregnancy test.
It gave a positive result, but I asked Andrew to do one as well, just to make sure that they hadn't like rigged the tests.
If I think of it in the order in which I kind of had the feelings, it was shock first, fear second, excitement third. If I was a sculptor. The first people we told were my two sisters, and I kind of held Iris's hand and said, we've got some news.
It was a surprise. I didn't, it was a very nice surprise to hear it.
I've got friends who've had children, obviously, but when it's a member of your own family, it's a little bit different.
We thought we would tell at least, you know, my aunt and my grandmother, because we knew that they would be very happy and very supportive.
I think it's lovely, it's great. It's to see her have a child after I've seen her being born. This is your song.
When I was younger, I didn't really want to have children, but then when I met Andrew, and obviously I knew Andrew wanted kids, I completely kind of turned around. Feels like a really worthwhile, really fulfilling thing to do.
It's a new experience for us. There's no precedent. It's a legacy. It's like your legacy. It's your biggest ever thing that you do. While you're in
the
world. The 20-week scan is the anomaly scan. It's the one where you can find out whether it's a boy or a girl. Once I know, I think it will be easier to wrap my head around.
I've got a hunch it's a girl. I don't know. I'm probably going to make a fool of myself, but we'll find out soon.
Tell me, what do you feel?
I thought it was a girl.
It is a boy.
It's a boy.
Yeah.
I felt really like tense and waiting. Part of me actually said, actually forget it. Don't bother telling us. I'm fine. I don't want to know.
It's for people like you.
It's quite strange to have something have such an influence on your body and feeling tired and having backaches. Quite strange, and it's quite difficult to deal with.
I think what's been difficult is I don't really know how to support Iris all the time, because I think for a guy it's a bit of a non-event. You're only really watching.
I'm enjoying the pregnancy itself quite a lot, but at the moment I've got quite a lot of itching and a rash, and that's very uncomfortable. So I'm kind of like, you know, hurry up a bit. I want to meet the baby.
The final few weeks is a bit of a waiting game. It's like waiting for a guest to arrive and having no idea when they're due. I think I'm most looking forward to just the kind of the euphoria of knowing that this is your own personal special creation.
I look forward to seeing Andrew and Iris delight in their child, and it'll be interesting to see how he matures and who he looks like.
I look forward to sort of getting to know the little personality as it emerges. While you're in the world, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the world how wonderful life is while you're in.
Time now is 13:38. Here's little baby. I'm too nervous to hold the camera.
Wow, you and me have a baby.